A historic New Mexico Adobe church collapses.
The structure was undergoing renovations, and now the Lemitar community is wondering how it will rebuild this place of worship. Action 7 News anchor Royal Day joins us live with the story.
Well, Doug and Shelley, Sky 7 flew over the damage today in Lemitar. That's just outside of Socorro. You can see a huge gaping hole in this church. You're actually looking at the northwest corner of this church. The damage, as you can see, caught from Sky 7, is severe. Father Andy Pavlak compares this to losing a family member. This church is almost two centuries old.
This house of God is 179 years old, and on this day, there is a new prayer for this historic church.
This is a death process right now. This is a grieving that we will have to go through like a funeral. But we believe that after the death comes resurrection.
Resurrect the northwest corner of La Sagrada Familia Mission Church in Lemitar, just outside of Socorro. Tuesday, while undergoing renovations, the building collapsed. This is part of the original ceiling, which now barely hangs on. Adobe bricks put in 1831 by the original settlers are crumbled to the ground. This crack grows larger by the hour. Father Andy Pavlak says no one can go inside.
This is a place where people for 179 years have been married and baptized and buried and had great celebrations of joy and great celebrations of sorrow.
Within this destruction, Father Andy still sees a miracle. Three workers were about to re-enter the church when the wall collapsed.
That says that God was watching out for them.
The church will be rebuilt, but it will be expensive.
The frustrating thing is we were doing everything in our power to try to prevent this. And it just obviously was too far gone.
And though signs of faith are hard to see, Father Andy says God is still here.
Church is the people of God. And in many instances like this, the people become stronger because they have to come together.
Right now, Father Andy doesn't know the cost of the repairs, but says the church has very little money. It just spent $35,000 on the renovations that eventually led to the collapse. Back to you.
If you'd like to help, you can go to KOAT.com and click on As Seen on 7.